instrument of Sweden, and it's called a key harpa. A key means a nickel harpa, which nickel means keys. And these are the keys which press up on the tangents, and that's what hits the strings and changes the sound. And there's 12 strings underneath that pick up on the sound wave, and they vibrate sympathetically, which kind of gives it the unique big sound. And I'll be around if you want to take a closer look afterwards. So we are going to play a tune from Småland, Sweden. It's a slang polska called Euringus. And we'll follow that up with Return to Fingal.
Which is an Irish tune, which is an Irish march. Called the Canal in October, followed by one called Pas de Loup, which means the wolf dance. Pretty happy wolf. So these are tunes made for walking, in case you want to walk around the room.
No.
Off to California and the rights of that time.